fresh banana cake. Yeah. So ingredients, fresh bananas. So we have here, these are sugars, baking powder, baking soda, flour, salt, milk, vanilla extract, and condensed milk. So for the start, I'm going to peel all these bananas. Remove all rotten. The secret of a good taste banana cake is to smash all these bananas. Do not cut because banana will just not taste good. Okay, so there you go, you smashed all the bananas. Now we're going to add the flour.
Flour.
Baking powder. One and a half. Spoon, tablespoon. Then the baking soda. Also, sir, sir. Vanilla extract. Then milk.
Eggs.
Okay, so we're going to mix. Make it a smooth butter. Put some butter or oil in your baking pan. Try to not stick. If you have wax paper, you can put it also. Oven Wait 30 to 40 minutes until this cake is cooked. The rolling of the ship, the other side is not yet not good, but this one is already okay. So we need to.
This is because the rolling of the ship, huh?
Yes.
Cut. You want to cut now or later?
Let it cool down a little bit, sir, before cutting. Okay, so we're going to cut the cake. As you see, it's very soft. 24 persons, and we divide this cake by 24.